12 micro exercises. In these exercises, there are 12 activities. They are not separately mentioned, but they are known in the form of their position numbers. Experts are of the view that these exercises are aimed in making the body dynamic and make you ready for asanas and pranayama. Here we bring the positions of micro exercise. Look at position 1 carefully. At initial stage, keep standing at one place at ease and run in such a way that you inhale and exhale. Keep your fists closed, folding your hand at elbows. They should come up to the shoulders from the front sides. During this process, fold your knees in such a way that your ankles must touch your hips. While holding right hand and right foot, inhale, while doing its opposite, release the air. Now position 2. In it, fold the elbows of hands, right hand up straight, and while keeping them straight, bring them down. Fold your knees as much as you can and try to touch your hips with your ankles. Now look carefully at position 3. In first position, put your palms at your waist and jump towards the front side. Try to touch your chest and now release the air. Try to bring them down and immediately take breath. Then repeat the whole process from another side. Look carefully at position 4. Maintain a gap between 2 feet. Put both your palms at your waist and then exhale. Turn the knees of your feet at high speed and then go downward. Keep in mind that you have to go down to the extent. Then inhale and keep your knees straight. Now look at position 5 carefully. While maintaining a maximum distance between the 2 feet and stand up, stretch both your arms parallel to the ground. Try to sit on one knee, keeping your waist straight. Touch your hips with ankles and while breathe in, come in the center. Now try the process with other leg. Now position 6. Look carefully at the image. While maintaining maximum distance between 2 feet, put your palms at your waist, stand straight and then turn your body to one direction. Sit on your clothes and try to keep your waist straight. Return to previous position, breathe out and then repeat the process from another side. Now look at position number 7. Maintain a distance between your legs, stand up position and stretch your both arms parallel to the ground. After this, breathe in, bring your hands to your side and bend your body, shoulders and chest backwards. Breathe out and bring the body to normal position. This is position 8. Look carefully. Maintain maximum distance between two legs. Breathe in and take one of your hands in the opposite direction of your ear. Bend as much as possible to the downward. And also the palm of another hand in the same side, it will go down. Now breathe out and do with other side. This is position 9. In this position, also maintaining maximum distance between two legs, bend in the forward direction. While releasing air, you have to breathe out. Touch your left leg with your right hand. Breathe out, come in center and repeat the process from another side. Now this is position 10. Look carefully. In this posture, maintain a distance between two legs. Breathe in, raise your hands upwards, take your hands and neck in backward direction. Release the air and come forward. Now touch the ground with palms. Don't bend your knees and repeat the process. This is position 11. Look carefully. Stand straight, raise with both hands, breathe in and Clap after jumping. Release air. Take your hands near thighs. Then breathe in and repeat the process with speed again and again. This is position 12. Stretch your arms parallel to the ground and stand up. Jump in the way that your knees and claws of your feet should come in one side and your both arms come in another side. Now speed up and repeat the process again and again. Now get ready and let's start these exercises. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. These exercises can be performed both in morning and evening. Do exercise when you have an empty stomach. Take care of inhaling and exhaling. All your body parts become active and healthy. Body becomes more flexible and strong. Bones and joints become strong and healthy. So let us come together and make our body, life and nation good. Be healthy and make a strong nation.
Thank you.